just have this good feeling that something's gonna try coming down and bolt raping me. Oh, that's what this area leads you to. I knew that. I was totally into that. I just wanted to make sure you guys were paying attention. This first part has a few weapon. Wait, well, there's a blessed mace. There's a weapon that I can never ever pronounce. Is there any other big weapons? Or weapons that you have to kind of look for? They're not just out there in the open? I know of two in this area. Granted, they're not really hard to find if you actually look and don't rush through it, but wait a minute, I missed something. I knew I would miss this son of a bitch. And just because I'm very, very cautious with this, I'm going to equip the Widow's Lotus because rats are in this area. Only in one spot, but they can give you the plague. And I don't feel like dying from that shit. What's up, bro? Whoa. If you all die like that, I will be a very happy man. Do you have to just come right over here? Okay, that's it. Yeah, walk closer. Come on. I'm gonna be very happy if you die this, if all of you guys die this easy. I could have fallen doing that. That wouldn't have been smart on my end. Ah, fuck you. Haha. Uh-oh. Why do we keep on hearing rocks? Whoa, that fucking camera. And you get up after I pass you, don't I? Or after I pick up this? Oh, I just had to trigger. Thankfully, Demon Souls, I almost said Dark Souls. Thankfully, Demon Souls let you be a little cheap. A little, not much, but a little. Hey, wait, what the fuck's up this way? No, no, no! Don't you dare touch me! Oh. Oh, really? I actually didn't know that. No. Wow, what the fuck? Why can't I hit you? I did that time. How'd you like it? I didn't think you would. Okay, now I can jump down here, right? I could. That's not what I wanted to do. I have to jump down there, don't I? Yeah, pretty much. I don't care, you gonna fall for me? Didn't think you felt that way about me, but sure. Talisman of God, right? Yeah. Whoa. I'm about fucked up. Okay, them guys are down. Now I can get these things. Because I'll be paranoid if I don't grab them. Even though I don't need Crescent Moongrass whatsoever. This area. I don't have very fond memories of this part. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. That is. We're doing, but yeah. Oh, sweet. I killed two of you? I'm not mad about that. Oh, that was cool. Whoa. No? What the fuck? Did one of you guys climb or did I just miss one? Holy fuck, where the hell did you come from? No! Oh, fuck me. No. Oh. Save. Oh, shit. Saved by some quick thinking. See if I can... Well, that was my horrid attempt at parrying him. I wanna go back up here for a minute. Man, I just love this ladder climbing speed. Oh shit. No! You will not. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Okay, I have to be really careful. I just have this good feeling that something's gonna try coming down and bolt raping me. Oh, that's what this area leads to. I knew that. I was totally into that. I just wanted to make sure you guys were paying attention. Okay, I guess I can go back this way now. And just because I want to, I'm going to jump down here, which is where you get the blessed mace. Okay. Yeah, I know it's a trap. Whoa! Did you die? For real? No die? Okay, back step. Oh, yeah! Get this before that fucker comes over and tries pushing me in. There is a crystal lizard over here, which is why I'm being so... Not really. Could you come over here any faster, bro? Like, please. Oh, fuck, I forgot I had fire arrows. That works. Am I gonna be able to do this, though? Because I know there's a little ambush. Oh, shit. Nice! Fuck yeah! I'm never usually that lucky with that lizard. Ever. Storage soldier. Wait, whoa. Oh no. Where the hell did you come? Ow, fuck! How the hell did I do the double tap? Oh. I keep forgetting that. And you, my good sir, will not be poisoning me today. Serious. You couldn't have just died. Blessed mace. Does that do any extra damage than what my current weapon does? I don't think it does. No. Really, it's a blessed mace, but it only needs 11 strength to use. But it has a beast scaling with luck. No, that's faith, dumbass. Yeah, I'm good. For now, anyway. Okay, let's go ahead and activate this little bridgey here. To an area that I don't remember. Never mind, I remember it. Wait, can I be a cheap prick with this? Are these guys at all weak to fire? Sweet! I knew I had this bow for a reason. Fuck all you rats, you bitches will not be causing me plague anytime soon. Serious. Nice. I know there's another one he's right about. Wow, I'm wonderful with him in this bow. You're gonna make me come down there, aren't you? Come on, use the bow. Very good. Now you need to die. See? Look at that. Not a problem at all. Yeah, there's the big guy. Let's fuck with him. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Oh shit, I better grass up. We're gonna take this motherfucker without a shield. No need shield with this bitch. Come on, bro. Oh! Get on my level, bro. That's right. I said it. Oh! Ow! God damn it! Who the fuck did that? What the fuck? I'm kind of confused. There's usually a ladder right here. Wait, maybe I don't have the world tendency for it? Failure to find. Maybe I need pure white, which I currently don't have. Okay. See if I can spend any of these souls on the grumpy old bitch that's up here.
What?
Actually, you don't have anything I really like. So sorry.
Trusted?
Oh, fuck you. Waste your breath. I wasted my time even looking at you, bitch. Come on. Oh, what the fuck? Is there a dude coming up them steps? Holy shit, bro. I thank you for not bothering me when I was talking to the lady. I thought I heard someone. Oh, that one-shot you guys? Good stuff. Really? Wow, there's a lot of areas in this part that I forgot about. Oh, shit. No. Good stuff. This is a robe set, I believe. I think. Robe set. Just a set of robes. Come on. Oh! Oh! Oh. Would have been a bit pissed. Is there anything else in this part? Yes, there is. Die. No. Die. Even though I really didn't need it, but hey, I'll take that though. No, there's nothing up here, right? Yeah, I think this is. No! No! Oh, Bob, I had a fucking kitten right there. Oh, so the. Oh, I missed something. Hey, I think I've been here before. Okay, let's continue this way. After we defeat the Leechmonger, we're gonna go back to the Nexus, but then we're gonna come back to this area. I'm so used to always seeing a ladder right there. I was just saying, this area is a little booby-trapped. Oh, fuck, you guys are really coming after me. Come on, bitch, I got arrows for days. And I miss. Oh. Oh, look at me now, bitch. That's right. What's up, bro? Oh, shit. Wow, really? I hit the attack button. Anything? No hidden bitches coming out after me? No, good. Serious? You guys are really... Okay, you know what? No, fuck this. I'm not gonna risk getting poisoned. I would just use my bow. It actually doesn't do bad damage, to be honest. Die, good sir. To you too. And you too. And I did not know you guys dropped that. Duly noted. I'm gonna... No, no! It's not wise to go with these guys with the sheep. Haha. Hit him! Nice. Can I get the big guy to come after me like that? Oh, serious? Okay, I understand. You don't like the flames. I get it. But I don't give a fuck. Holy great plum. Thank you. I wanted that. I'm not gonna use it, but I wanted it. But what might be down this way? Ah, this be the Leechmonger. Why do I still hear noise? Well, anywho. What the fuck? I still hear some. Did I skip a dude? No, I think I know where that guy is. They're guarding that other special weapon that I wanted to get aside from the Blessed Mace. Can't quite get it yet. Okay, Leechmonger time. Slimy son bitch. I won't deny he scared the fuck out of me before, and the first few times when I fought him, I did the long range trick where you just stand up on top, shoot him with a bow. No, we's not gonna do that. I'll be fucking pissed off if I died to him, though. I faced him successfully. No! Well, you want to go with me already, bro. You don't want none of this. I assure you of that. No.
Ow!
I'm doing wonderful right now. Holy fuck, you're weak to magic, dude. Like, for real. Oh, no, you fucking don't. For real, dude? Oh, shit. And, of course. Oh, no, I didn't. Ow, what the fuck was that? No, no. Eat. Eat your grass. Very good. Oh, how the hell did that not hit you? Aha, fucker. Now, fuck you and die. Okay, I won't deny that was a really easy boss fight. I really didn't know he was that weak to magic, though. Then again, I'm usually the kind of guy that just, I go, just balls out melee, you know, strictly melee, no magic, no nothing. I'm using the Crescent Falcon, or Falchion, but it still has that magical property. What's this? I didn't even know that was there. Missing anything? I've dulled this feeling that I'm missing something is driving me crazy right now. Where is that starting? That didn't work out as I had planned. Okay, now the next area, who's, you know, the main boss is the Dirty Colossus. I don't know if I'm going to bother with the Black Phantom. She drops Stone of Ephemeral Eyes and a chunk of something else. But I don't know if I'm going to need it. Okay, so you don't... Okay, now I don't see anything of interest. So I'm just going to go to the Archstone once I find out where it is. Maybe it's a spot that's glowing? Okay. Now I'm going to go back to the Nexus. Maybe drop some stuff off. You know, lighten my load up a bit. And then come back here to see if that ladder's up. Well, and I'm gonna repair my stuff too. Come on.
You come.
Okay, bro, I got some more stuff I'm gonna give to you. It's not that much, but still. Star, Great Club, Blessed Mace. Okay, I think that's all.
We are.
And what's my world tenancy in the area now? Hey, there we go. Yep, I can't do jack shit with 15,000 souls, so. But. Do I really want to start from there? No, I'm gonna play it safe. I'll just cut out the backtracking to it. Whoa, no!
Where in the fuck do you come from?
Okay, peeps, we're back here again after I about got killed by rats. Come on, bro. Oh, I don't care, give me some free hits. And of course I miss. I'm a fucking mashed it with this goddamn bow. Y'all know that. That damage. And now, there's all hell to the no. Come on, hurry up.
Pow!
What now? Now, as you can see, pure white world tendency. Oh, is someone else coming after me? No. As you can see, since we have pure white world tendency, ta-da! Oh, fuck. No. There will not be any enemies trying to kill me right now. Oh, fuck. Okay. No, what the fuck? Doing? Okay, I can hit him that, right? Sweet! I actually didn't think they'd kill him, but I'm not gonna bitch about it. Whoa, what the fuck? You guys trying to come up in a ladder at me? You better not be attempting to climb that bitch. Nah, we're good. Up here is what we want. As long as I don't fucking fall. No. I about fucked it up. Whoa, shit. Wait, what's up on the south side ledge? Nothing. I actually don't remember this. So the, oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, I got this. Oh! Obviously, since I'm in pure white now, they take a bit less damage. Which is why I'm able to kill them with 3 swings instead of 4. Okay, so there's nothing in here. Where's it at? I know I'm missing it then. I definitely know I'm missing it. Whoa. Well, I have to go up this way, right? Yeah, I'm almost 100% fucking sitting on it. But am I missing something? Aha! I'd have been pissed off if I'd have missed that. See if I can just pick you fuckers off like this, which I probably won't be able to. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Come on down here, bro. Hey, what's up? Okay. Next guy is up. Yeah, that's our other special weapon right there. And why couldn't you stand up at that way? I can get another free shot. You're such a meanie. Maybe I can do it right here. Maybe not. Oh yeah, I got this. I was being greedy, I won't deny on that one. Come at me, bro. Oh yeah. Get pwned. Now let's withdraw our weapon. Withdraw. Estarella? Okay. What the fuck is that? Of course, it's a faith type weapon. I don't have the stats. But now we got it. Now I is happy. I wanted to make sure I didn't miss these two little parts. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'd have been pissed off if I actually did. So I shouldn't kid like that. Okay, now to get fucking camera now to get safely out of here without dying. I could drop down here, right? Yeah, I should be able to. It's not too big of a fall. No, we're good. Who the fuck did that? Oh, oh shit. your back, bitch. Well, it wasn't really in your back, but you get the point. Yeah. No, I wanna hit. Back away. Well, I didn't back away, but I still didn't get poisoned, so let's get... Ooh, marrow stone? Sweet! Oh, two of them. I thank you for your generosity. Come on now, I should go get these mazes like this. Oh yeah. Come at me, little bro. Now where's your brother at? Come on, I cannot aim these spells for shit. What's up, homie? Really? I hit dodge. Very good, that's what I hit. Yeah, see? When you do buttons that I hit, it works. That totally didn't make sense, but I'm going with it. Okay, might as well go back to this guy's archstone. Go ahead and... Yeah. Drop down right of her. Hey, what the shit? I love it about this game. This lets you know that the enemies that you killed didn't just fall into nothing. You know, they don't just disappear. Okay. I'm gonna go drop that off. Okay, guys, I've dropped some of my stuff. I'm back down to 80 pounds now. I got rid of the weapon. Well, I didn't get rid of it, but I deposited the weapon, some more of the ores that we gathered, some of the grass that I don't want. And I believe that's it? I don't have that club still, do I? No, I do not. I have two talisman of Godzo, but that's only 2/10 of a pound, so it's really nothing big. This area, yeah, I'm not a big fan of. I mean, it's okay, but it's not one of my top fives. Okay. I really should be wearing the fucking deep string. Can I still roll right? Hell no. Take this new hero off and put on Thief Stream. What is that? 80, I can... Okay, I still have 40 pounds, though. I still might have to equip it, though. But we can start it like this right now. Bitch! Sir... Whoa, how the fuck... You really just staggered me twice like that? Okay, do not want to aggro or bother that crystal lizard right now. So we gotta drop down here. And take this route. Oh shit. Really? Now the one thing in this area that pisses me off is you can't roll in the swamp. Oh fuck, you guys have a bit more health. Of course I should be expecting that with this being one of the later areas in the game, so. One-handed R2 can still drop you. Good to know. And I'm gonna actually need not these, but these. Because I'm gonna get poisoned quite a bit. Wait a second, what exactly is that? And that. I haven't really ever thoroughly explored this area before. What's this? Meriden hammer? Wait, can I use that? Probably could, but yeah, pretty sure take. Oh yeah, bit of damage fall. Well, the poison image isn't really doing too much to me. I hope I don't make that crystal lizard go away because of this generator's ring. Anything else? Well, but, ooh, there's something. Pretty sure that's a soul though, so I'm gonna go back here. I know what some of the stuff is, just not everything. Don't want to go that far. I have to be careful because over in this area is where that black phantom spawns. may not be right here in this particular part, but just in case of that. I mean, poison also has the amount that curatives will actually heal you. I actually wasn't aware of that. Yeah, see, that's what happens when you try rolling. Isn't that bullshit? Where's the rusted iron ring when you need it? And just because... No. Oh, that's just a candle. I thought that was a soul. What's up? Nope. Oh, one shot you when I two-handed? Sweet. I like killing these guys just because I do. I find it fun. Don't even think about it. Even though they do respawn. Not really, really fast, but they do. But they give you that, so it's like, whatever. I'm getting poisoned to kill them, but I get items that I need to be unpoisoned for killing them. It's a decent trade-off, don't you think? At first I thought they had balls underneath them. Don't ask why, but I did. No!
Ow!
Prick. Okay, I'm gonna... Late moon. Okay, now we can continue up this way. I love that. How if it did, they just crumble. Really? I don't remember the dropper. Holy shit, you spawned that fast? I just killed you, bro. What's up with that? And again, I don't have to kill these dudes. I just enjoy it. Ooh, there's... Oh, he dropped one and I didn't see it. Bad me. Soldier's Lotus too? I don't think these guys drop Widow's Lotuses, but I could be mistaken. I'm liking the drop rate on these. I gotta be careful. I don't want to attract any super duper dudes right now. Get my fucking ass handed to me. What I can actually do is clear this little area right here out and then see if there's any. Lotus? Late moon? Any big dudes up there? I don't think there is. As I should say, I don't think that there is. Okay. I'm gonna get poisoned again, but it's whatever because our friends here help us out.
Ow, prick.
Any big guy up there? Before I go up and get my fucking ass handed to me by him? I should only get my ass handed to me by him because of the fact that I'm in a very slow moving area. Okay, no, I think we're good. Unknown hero soul. It might be up a bit further that the big guy's there. Holy shit, a lot of dudes. Oh, holy crap. Did I make that one go flying? You really respawn that fast? Die. I just killed you. Okay. Is that like on a spawn spot or something? Enemy spawn point? It has to be if they're respawning that goddamn fast. Really? Wow, Widow's... Oh, no you don't. Drop one? No. Bitch. Actually is, well, it's not really a waste of time killing these things if you're gonna farm for Royal Lotuses and you don't want to buy them. So, and granted, 28 souls, so you really don't get much, but still. Okay, now I believe that Mr. Big Bitch is up there with those guys. Yes, he is, he's the one that I want. I don't give a fuck about the other guys. The other dudes are nothing. You're gonna come. Oh shit! I actually didn't think he'd come after me that fast. What, you're not gonna come after me, bro? You scared, I know it. How much does this thing do to you guys? Which one of you guys is the big one? Oh, it figures. Oh shit. No. Hey, no. Oh fuck. Bitch. Come here. Are you serious right now? For real? Are you kidding me right now? Really? Get over here, fucker. What? That thief's ring must really be doing its thing. Oh shit. Come on. Right here, bro. Right here. Serious? I'm gonna get stuck in an AI pathing glitch. Come on. No. No, what are you doing? Where are you going? Stupid, get back here. Really? This is not how I planned this fight to go on. Fuck yeah, I'll just kill your ass fucking animal. I don't give a fuck. Oh shit! It didn't work. Fuck. No, 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 no. Oh. Serious?